So according to reports, Nonito Donaire could be defending his WBO world title against mandatory challenger Jesse Magdaleno on the Manny Pacquiao, Jesse Vargas undercard. This fight goes ahead. I think it's a fantastic fight. For those of you who don't know who Jesse Magdaleno is, he is the brother of Diego Magdaleno, the guy that fought Terry Flanagan in Terry Flanagan's first title defense. I was at that fight. He got stopped in three rounds. This is his brother. Now, he's 24 years old. He's undefeated. He's a southpaw. He's 23-0 with 17 knockouts. Looks to have very good power. Looks to be a pretty good athlete, good stamina. And although he hasn't really fought anybody yet, you know, if you look at his record, most of the opponents he's fought have been either journeymen or guys with not so much experience. You know, he does look to be pretty good. I mean, if you watch his fights, you watch his highlights, he's a fairly strong, fairly slick, you know, promising young contender. And he's mandatory, like I said, for Nonito Donaire's belt. And it's going to be an interesting fight for me. Now, the thing that intrigues me about this fight is the fact that Nonito Donaire, as great a fighter as he is, and as much of a fan of Nonito Donaire as I am, I do recognise, and I've said so in previous videos that I've done about Donaire, to me, he's a shop-worn fighter. Okay, and what I mean by that is the guy's been in so many hard fights, so many tough wars, to the point where he has declined as a fighter, in my opinion. He has regressed. I think that his reflexes are not what they used to be. Obviously, that happens as you age naturally, but you know, when you've been in so many tough fights, and when you've moved up so many divisions and fought so many dangerous opponents, you're bound to slide at this stage of your career. I mean, how old is Donaire now? What, 33, 34? You know, he's a guy who's on his way out, put it that way. But the fact that he's still competing and the fact that he still holds a belt is commendable. Obviously, he kind of drifted away a little bit after his knockout defeat to Nicholas Walters, which was brutal. I remember watching it live. That was a brutal defeat. Nicholas Walters was just too big, too strong, and hit far too hard for Nonito Donaire. But you know, Nonito Donaire's at bantamweight now, and he's managed to regain a belt. His last fight was against a guy called Zolt Bidak. He stopped him in three rounds. It was in the Philippines. It was a very impressive performance. You know, Donaire looked very good. He picked his punches well. He had that nice little short right hand, that concussive left hook. You know, the left hook has always been Nonito Donaire's best punch. And you know, against this guy, it's going to be interesting. I'm probably going to do a prediction video if and when the fight gets signed and closer to the date, because the fight, like I said, isn't official yet. It's just being talked about. I believe the WBO have ordered the fight, and as I said, they're talking about this fight taking place on the Pacquiao undercard. So that's a great addition to the Pacquiao undercard if it happens. Nonito Donaire is still a fairly big name in the sport. He's not a huge name, but he still does have a fairly sizable fan base, and obviously that Filipino crowd that are going to be supporting Manny Pacquiao, they're obviously going to be getting behind their man Nonito Donaire also, and it may help sell the event, because at the moment, obviously, the fight's not on HBO, it's not on pay-per-view, so, you know, there doesn't really seem to be much public demand for this Pacquiao-Vargas fight. But having Nonito Donaire fight an undefeated mandatory challenger on the undercard, it could help sell the fight. So yeah, you know, I'm excited for this. I hope this fight goes ahead. I think it's a great addition to that card. You know, who wins? Obviously, as I said, I'm not doing a prediction video here. I'll wait until the fight's closer, and I'll make my mind up then. But you know, since the fight's not signed, I'm not gonna do it now. But let me know what you guys think.